again today, so this is my second vlog to make. Me and my boyfriend are going to a cabin in Broken Bow, Oklahoma, which is about 3.5 hours from where we live. So I'm going to vlog our adventure. So I'm about to start packing my essentials, and then I will
get some food,
and then we will hit the road.
Fun fact about my cats here, Cersei is allowed outside. I don't know where she went, Cersei.
But Thomas is scared and runs when he gets outside. Come here. He wants out so bad, but he doesn't know how to stay on the porch, so he's not allowed outside. We only go to the cabin for 2 days, but aw, look at Dan's. He loves his sissy. But every time I leave, I am always sad to leave my babies.
He's so sad. Yeah, she don't want me to go.
Cersei seems like she's pushing her boundaries today and trying to go in the yard. When Sissy's not allowed to go in the yard. No, she's not. No. Oh, my goodness. You're breaking the rules. Get back on that porch. Meow. Mommy? Are you ready to go? So we got our rental car. And we are now at the liquor store, because, and then we have to go pack more, and then pack all of our food in our cooler. We just bought a bunch of food back there and firewood, so we are prepping, trying to leave. That's always the worst part about vacations, is getting out of town. We have so many preparations. We're on the road. We got our snacks, we got our music, we got my book.
I suppose some of Area 2000. What we do here on special occasions, we every now and then turn away from the news, whatever it happens to be. And it's not much this morning anyway. For now, we're going to delve into a whole different world, and one that I want to warn some of you is going to frighten you. And there are people who become upset by discussions involving the paranormal and ghosts. And if you are one of those people, I urge you right now to turn your radio off. Go watch TV or something.
We made it to Broken Bow. Only took 3.5 hours, but we made it, and this is our home for the next 2 days. So we have this ginormous beauty all to ourselves, and it's so rad. First we gotta unpack our thing. So let's go on a tour of the cabin. Welcome to my crib. We ate our hamburgers and our hot dogs, even though we forgot ketchup. But now we're relaxing in the hot tub. So today was a good day, even though it was a very short day because we got here late. So we're gonna go to bed and have a full day tomorrow. So I'll see you then. Good night. Morning. So it's probably 10. We haven't been up that long, but we didn't sleep well, so we're just chilling. We just ate and now we're here at the, what is it called? Broken Bow Petting Zoo.
Hockatown.
Hockatown. Petting Zoo. Getting ready to pet the zoo. Go to other friend.
No, don't go to other friend.
He's so cute. He wears my earrings. Watch. He's gonna go away. Where are you going, friend? Where are you going? Hi. Oh my goodness. Thank you for coming to see me. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. He said, hey, what's that? Give me that. What is it? Look, it's friend.
No.
He's such a happy little guy.
He's full. Oh,
no. Ooh, he said, don't touch me. Doing something green?
Look. Is that good? What if I want it back?
I met a friend. What is his name? He pooped on me. I got pooped on.
Rad. He's grubbing.
I'm queen.
We just got back from the petting zoo and it was pretty fun. So now we're debating on whether to go to the lake or later go to the lake. The lake is super nice. It just sucks because it's not season yet, so we can't rent like paddle boat or paddle boards or canoes, so, and the water's freezing, so it's not good for the lake right now. So we decided to take a nap earlier and it went a little too long. We're supposed to start cooking at 7 and now it's like 7:20 and we're cooking steak, so it's gonna take a long time. Thank you. day three. That means we are leaving. That means we have to say goodbye to this, all of this. I just got home. It hadn't been that long, Bubba. Whoa. We're both so happy.
Yes, we are.
So now that I'm home, that's the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching.